hopefully within a period of a few months, we'll be able to get a signal to know whether it actually is effective in preventing infection with the coronavirus. It's extraordinary circumstance, John, because this is the fastest that we have ever gone from the identification of a new virus, doing the sequence, getting a vaccine, and going into a phase three trial for efficacy.
Yeah.
And we've done it by increased technologies that have really been transforming the way we do vaccine trials.